what it's called.
Like he belongs there, doesn't he, Wynder K. Frog? That's a good thing, too. Mason Capaldi, Wood and Frog there, and born under a bad sign. Ah, you see, I've pressed the jingle, and nothing whatsoever happened, because of my complete incompetence, I didn't have the fader open. So, would you like to read the news, please, at 11:30, Rog?
Certainly.
Seems I've got to have a change.